clarify between here and the drainage feature is going to be a section of trees where the primary water is flowing, and those trees and their root structures are going to be removed for another type of, like, just what's that surface that it's going to be then? What, when we take out the trees and all of their root structure, what is that water then flowing over to get to? Wouldn't it make sense to have that slowed down by tree structures?
Well, let's not get into what makes sense.
Okay.